Happy Sunday. I ordered food and then passed out for another 2 hours. Forgot that I ordered the food because I was half asleep. So we got a wrap and watermelon. And then I got a coffee. Tastes bad, so I got a latte. Look at the color difference. Dude. We just came back from the gym.
Yes.
How much is he?
We got super duper distracted.
Let's
we
go need, to the price check. That,
but
they're gonna price
check. I love steak. This is Haley's first time in a Five Below. She comes from a tiny town. Literally, the closest Five Below to me is 10 minutes.
Oh, mine's like an hour.
Squishmallows!
Okay, let's see.
Can anyone put that down there?
Thank you.
Because we didn't hear enough of this song. So they didn't have any squishmallows. But I got a yoga mat.
I got gummies. Look at the pretty sunset.
Bitch! Who the fuck are you?
Oh shit, I got my test.
My COVID test?
No, my my damn.
We got lemon macaroons.
We did.
Massage, you can't see me.
Computer. It's go time.
Good afternoon. It's Wednesday. I'm so excited. So, in characterization of metals today in my lab, I learned how to weld. It was like kind of cool, but like kind of rushed. I had no idea what I was doing. I mean, like, I read all the instructions, so I know exactly. So basically, he was just telling us about welding. This one guy for like 2 minutes, and then he was like, okay, put on your jacket. So I put on my jacket, my face shield, and my glovies. And he was like, okay, wants to go first? I was like, I'll go first. And then he was like, okay, pick up the gun and do it. And I was like, I don't fucking know how to weld. So then I was like, and I did it. Mwah. Mwah. It's perfect. But then when I welded my pieces, I think I fucked up. I was going too fast with it. So my teacher kept asking us questions, and the guy had no idea what she was talking about. And I was like, good thing I just did my exam, which is everything that she talked about. And so she's like, she would ask us a question, and I was like, I'm gonna take it a long shot. This, and she's like, yeah, you're right. I'm gonna get geeky for a sec. Basically, metal, you have like little grains, and sometimes they like shrink or expand. Welding, it like heats it up. And so it's like, oh, where's the weak point? Where's the strong point? Where the smaller the grain, the stronger it is. And the bigger the grain, the weaker it is. When you heat it up, the grains expand. So then you have the two pieces, these like the two pieces, and you put it together and you weld in the middle. The sides will be strong because the grains are smaller, but then the welding will also be strong. But then you have the parts where the metal didn't exactly melt, but it got heated up, and so the grains expand. When we do the tensile test and we pull it, those are the two pieces that are gonna break. Cool, fun, love it.
Oh man, you're gonna test it. Oh, no.
I got
you volunteered, you said you wanted to.
Oh man, I'm so scared. I'm gonna say the California roll.
Okay, just dip it all in, stick it in your mouth, and chew.
It's like, it's so pretty. It's like spring.
It's not spring yet. I keep thinking it's spring, but spring is in like 16 days. March 20th, I think. Yeah.
Welcome to the vlog. We're helping Haley with her project. So I get to trace this a lot of times. We need 80. We got 15. Hold on, I'm counting.
Yeah. Here's my stack.
Maybe you wish it was cash.
Money.
My plan is to pull an all-nighter or not go to bed for a while. No, don't feel bad. This is a nice break. Like, you have no idea how, like, stress-relieving this is. Because I'm still being productive. Just
kinda.
Not with my shit.
It's not like I'm behind in my one class, and then I'm on schedule with the rest of my classes, but I want to be a week ahead.
It is 2:30 and we have Maggie now. Yay!
Yeah. Update, it's like 4:15 and I took a shower. Okay. It's 8:16. I got my vanilla ice latte, French toast, and bacon. I'm so excited.
Fuck these bitches, and I'm fucking all these hoes.
I'm so scared that my Zoom is just gonna kill me. You already fucking know, bitch.
I've been putting lotion on my skin, on my face, because my dermatologist told me to do that. And I think it's actually improving my skin.
Country roads,
take me home,
to the place,
I belong,
West Virginia,
Mountain Mama,
take me home,
country roads.
Behind their big
That's gear. The point.
Morning hour, she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away.
To the place I belong.
In 14 miles, turn left onto New York 64.
Crotch on country roads. Oh. I fuck up to this song. I love this song.
Hands. Touching hands. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you. Sweet Caroline. Sun. Good times never seem so good.
Bro, imagine turning. Take your fucking time.
That's the funny
part. How many times Ian loses his fucking mind?
Oh, you'll know when I lose my mind. Leave it never would. Oh, no.
Do-do-do. He had a kid with a do.
What's your second?
Caroline, bum bum bum.
Oh, that's so sketchy. Hated it.
Dig it up. That's why Jackie's not driving.
I am a great driver. Believe it or not, my mom says I'm the best.
For you, of course, your mommy says that.
And all my friends.
What friends? More All-American rejects?
Rabbit boy.
this song on Kids Bop.
Do you want me to pause it after this song so we can you can get like, you want like one big 45 minute video?
I did ask for the phone back, and then nobody answered.
I'm driving. What are you covering?
Do you still want the phone back?
Anika's the one who didn't hear you. I heard you, but I'm driving.
I know.
Sorry. Do you want the phone back?
Jacqueline, do you want your phone?
I guess.
I don't think she wants her phone. Strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing.
Crystal Valley Hardwoods.
6.2 miles, turn right into the car park.
Alright, I got a good time.
But guess what?
Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker salt.
Salt.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's my ovatus fault. Because she loves me so, and yes, I know for sure. You think you got it, ooh, you think you got it, but got it, just don't get it when it's something at all.
Okay, only because.
Yeah!
Okay!
Hey, Lil John!
Turn right into the car park, then arrive at your destination.
Yeah!
She said, baby, let's go. When I told her, I said,
yeah, yeah. Yo, chill, fam.
Here's an update of skiing. Here, look, bud.
Hey.
I can't ski.
No, she had to walk down.
Oh, yeah. And then
slide down with, like, the health boat.
When I tell you, the sled is more fun than the ski. I can't do it. I can kind of stop. I can only turn left or right. One of those, I can only turn one direction. Shout out to Haley and Anakin for being super duper patient with me, because I feel bad because I'm bad.
You have the skills of a toddler.
Yeah. What else?
That's okay.
Anakin made my boots too tight at first, so I literally started losing feeling in my toes, but that's only because I was wearing three pairs of socks. Haley saw me do an epic fall.
Dude, she literally flipped in the air. It was so funny.
I couldn't stop because I almost ran into a tree three times. Oh my god, I can't do it. Yeah, so skiing's not my thing. Good thing I'm wearing a helmet.
Say hi. Okay. So she did this before. She did this before and she didn't fall, so we'll see what she does now. There you go. Did it.
Streetlights.
Male and female, what?
People.
What are they living for?
Living just to find emotion.
What are they doing?
Hiding.
Where?
Somewhere in the night.
At the guitar solo, maybe?
Hesitating to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Life is a what do I want to do?
I want to ride it all night long.
I'm planning on going left. Where are you going?
If you're going my way.
What do you want to do?
I want to ride it
all night long.
Give me, yeah!
Red Solo Cup.
Maybe he'll see you.
I fill you up. Let's have a